Hi, I'm Dan DeSlover. I'm a professional counselor here at Mercy Health, working in the Employee Assistance Program. And I'm here today to talk about one of the most common mental health symptoms, depression. We'll talk about what it is, review a few evidence-based strategies for responding to it, and then talk about where you can find help if needed. So depression, are you feeling down, depressed, or hopeless? Most days for at least 2 weeks? Or have you lost interest or pleasure in doing things? If so, then you may be experiencing depression. Other symptoms include fatigue or tiredness, changes in sleep, decreased or increased, changes in appetite or weight, feelings of worthlessness or increased guilt, or even thoughts of death or self-harm. Serious indeed. In fact, if you're experiencing self-harm ideations, that necessitates an immediate evaluation, and your local emergency departments are available to support you. In just a minute or so, we'll talk about where else you can find help. But in the meantime, let's just go over a handful of strategies to help improve mood. Okay, number one, increase activity level. Depression is a way of sapping our energy level and depleting our activity. So increasing your activity level will help you feel better and less stressed. Number two, adding fun into your schedule. Even momentary improvements in mood are meaningful. Number three, focus on accomplishments, even small daily accomplishments, ones you may have taken for granted or historically not noticed, are important to recognize. Number four, recounting what went well in your day helps to support positive thinking. Engaging your social network, your family, your friends, or even here in EAP. Focusing on your physical health, like exercise, can improve mood. Are these five or six strategies the end all? No, of course not. But we are available to help. You can call EAP. EAP is a free, confidential counseling service for employees. Alternately, you can call your primary care doctor, who can complete a medication evaluation and rule out any contributing medical problems that might be affecting your mood. Or you can contact your insurance company to identify covered local providers. So we're here to help. What do you have to lose? Thank you.